Quiet Pup here. I will be doing a different kind of layout. I have my TV set up right behind my camera. So, as you could probably guess, I'll be doing another unboxing of Occupento. But the lighting is kind of good. I gotta readjust. Get half the lighting in the picture there. So let me fix it. Now that I'm blinded. There we go. Okay. So, there's that. The camera's a little further away. So, and I have it on my big screen so I know what the heck I'm doing. Alright. So, this month's theme of October, if you can guess what October's all about, is monster. So, we'll see what's inside. It's relocated a little bit. Ooh. Alright. The box isn't all broken up like the other one. It's actually in better condition. Alright, let's see if I can get it open. Ouch, without injuring myself. I forget what the featured anime is. I'm trying to find something to open this darn thing up. But we'll see. I'll just yank at it and see if it works. Ah, there we go. Yeah, got it open. Alright, so I'll actually know if it's still recording or not. Okay. Alright, so first up is the big ass freaking thing in here. So, it's the Occupento exclusive umbrella. It'll be in rainy season, like their little box. I will probably be, can't talk today. Probably be putting a picture of the, what this is, and other things are in the box, either on that side of the screen or at the end of the video. We will see. Okay, let's see what this is. This is the Occupento exclusive umbrella. Ooh. Nice if you could actually see it with all the freaking light here. There you go. There's that. So we'll see if I don't take out my light in the process. So this is actually an umbrella. Yay! Aims a little bit. If I don't take anybody out. Ooh. Oh yeah, that is really easy to see. Not. Wee, can you see it? I don't know, I can't see you either. Woo! There's that. I actually like it. That's kind of hard to see. I'll try to take a picture of it. Ouch! That's kind of have to push up. Ah, first time I actually get an umbrella for me. Okay. Wait! Oh, there's my leg. Stabbing myself in the leg as usual. Alright, we'll see what else is in here. Ooh! Alright, so we have a One Punch Man mystery bag. Hey, I know it's kind of hard to see from that angle. Ooh. I don't know, maybe it's the lighting. I don't know. Probably too big of lighting. There we go. Okay. So let's see what we get. I don't know how easy it is to hear me up there. I'll just crank up the volume if it's not enough. So actually I could tell if it's still recording. So yay. And why I didn't think about it. I got a new stand over there, so no bounty. Okay. Let's see what's this little guy if I don't launch him across the room. Oh, it's a little keychain. So I'll be taking pictures at the end of the video since not very good video. Not very good thing, so it's kind of hard to tell what she really looks like. But I'll be taking pictures at the end of the video and the credits, so stay tuned for the end of the credits. I see what all these look like. Alright, so up next is I launch everything in here. Okay. So it's One Punch Man, Tokyo Ghoul, Soul, and Soul Eater, it looks like. Yep, okay, so I was half right on that. I was actually, so three, I believe. Usually it's three. The Occupento exclusive face mask. It looks like if I don't launch it across the room or get my fingers again. Let's see. Oh! My face is kind of messy. See? Okay. That's kind of, I don't know how good a line it is behind the camera. There's that. There's that. That's the exclusive mask. So, oh, we got a little bit more stuff, actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, including the towel, including the thing. There's another PVC wristband. There's, I think it's the third one I got. It's this Tokyo Ghoul one. So I'll be taking pictures at probably the end of the video, or I might just put them in one of these sides, probably over here. Wherever the villain thing is right there. Or where Victor is. Or my new anime I'm watching, if I can get to the right side. Whee! That one. My Hero Academia. I'm finally on season 3. Kind of lagging. But that will be in another video. Alright. Let's see what's next. Oh, another sticker. So, the Soul Eater sticker. Hey, another sticker. Okay, let's see. Do I want to do the button? Which is actually kind of funny. Button is a yellow button with a coffee mug on it. Not that easy to see. There you go. I'll put pictures at the end of the video or on the video. Who knows? I don't know if I'm even pausing for any half the stuff. Oh, and we have the shirt. Let's see. You get a little further away, I could probably show it to you. There's that. That is actually turning out really good. I can see it now. Ooh. So, turn around. Oh, yeah. Soul Eater. Don't ask me, Mika or Micah. I can't remember what her name actually is. I haven't watched Soul Eater in a long ass while. There's that. So, actually, I try it on. Whoa, my jacket. Take my jacket off, please. So you recognize this guy. I think it's from Squad. I can't remember if it was from the last one. But yeah. Seems like every video I make, you see the one before. Yeah, we'll see. So this is in actually a large, so is this guy. Got a little wiggle room, so I'm glad because it's unisex. It's male and female. But yeah. I'm going to be wearing all black because my pants are black. Whoa, almost fell over. Yeah, ooh, let's see. Okay. I might be trying a new intro too, so you probably already seen that. So, eat my hair in the process. There is that. Actually, better angle. I don't even have to stand up, but I will anyway. There is that. Got it look cute in the picture. But the camera's actually pretty far away. There is that. I'm wearing all black. The hint what I'm going to be going as is Halloween's coming up. I'll have to grab this thing. Give me a hint. There's that. Not that easy to see. I don't know how well the video is going to turn out. But obviously still current. Still 2 minutes. Well, 20 minutes according to what it says here. Alright, so that was all that was in the box. Yep, so it was One Punch Man, Soul Eater, and Tokyo Ghoul. So I was right. That's what that looks like. Okay, let's get a better view. Yay, okay. So, I'm not sure I'm going to be doing a selfie with a t-shirt. Go, ooh, cheese. Yeah, okay. So let's see what all we've got. Oh, this time you can actually get something like a backpack or something. Oh, Tokyo Ghoul messenger bag. So we got the Soul Eater sticker. Which everyone probably got that. The Tokyo Ghoul wristband buried. Just that. The Titan face mask. Okay. Titan, that sounds more like Attack on Titans. Actually, I think it is Attack on Titans. So I guess there's probably a fourth one. It might have been something different. Titan face mask. Maybe it's something else. And then the Tokyo Ghoul umbrella, which is this guy. Which has been raining recently. It's going to be rain, so yay! Thank you, Aki Bento. Okay. It's actually a fairly big umbrella. That's what it looks like when it's all folded up. pretty big. And it takes up half the picture. Hey! Kind of drove to that with my mom. Sorry about that. Yeah, so it's a really big thing. There's that. Someone's that clear. Pretty big one. Alright, so. I'm gonna close that back up. Owie. So, please like and subscribe and stay tuned for the next video. Once I finish Hero Academia, I will review that one. I don't know if they're going to come out with season 4 or not and haven't checked. So, yeah. So I'll probably have a little bit of interruption back then. But, yeah, it's the first time actually using it where I could see it on my big screen as well. I don't know if this is actually what the camera sees or slightly delayed. But this is awesome. So please like and subscribe. And I'll make sure I put all the pictures. This will be the thumbnail. So you will see. Alright. So I will probably, with the stuff that I'm not going to use, probably do a drawing. Or do a poll. Actually, I'll probably do a drawing. I don't know. If you want to be in the drawing, comment down below. If you watch my video, subscribe. Like and subscribe. And from the subscribers, I'll pull out names. So, stay tuned. So, I'll probably list what's going to be up for grabs. Probably this little guy, too. A gal. Actually, I think it's a gal. But, yeah. So, please like and subscribe. And stay tuned.